A Frenchman and an American were arguing about the number of ways of fucking. The American knew 101 ways, whereas the Frenchman knew only 100. They decided to tell each other the various ways each knew. "The first way," said the American, "is the conventional manner, whereby the man lays on top of the woman, inserts his prick into her cunt and works up and down until he comes." "Aha," said the Frenchman, "that's the only way I didn't know of."